officially on our first shooting trip for season two of Life and Times. We are here in beautiful, sunny Florida. It sounds like a cliche to call Florida beautiful and sunny, but what else do you call it? It's just like this. I mean, we do have a bit of a storm coming up over there. Wow, okay, there was lightning. I don't know if we got that. There's beautiful sunshine over there, clouds up here. Anyway, Florida's pretty awesome. We are like right between Merritt Island and Florida's famous A1A. Oh yeah, the thunder's going. I think we're gonna get some rain. Look at those clouds. But we're actually here doing an episode on, well, I would like to say ice cream. It's not really on ice cream, but we will be eating, I think, quite a bit of ice cream. But we're doing an episode on policing and maybe another episode on something along those lines. And we've just got some amazing people here that are just doing great stuff, and we're really looking forward to talking to them and getting those stories out. So that's what we're doing here in Florida. We may pick up a few other things along the way. We will let you know if and when we do. But I think now it's time to watch a storm. It's much more interesting than me. So see you next time on YouTube for our behind the scenes with Life and Times.